snap ring pliers. Not the ideal tool, but it works. Spring. And inside there should be a washer and a second O-ring. There we are. There is your washer. That slides over the valve stem. Let's see if I can get that O-ring out of there too. It. With a, let's see, what is it? A 009 O-ring. A nice look over the oil, spring, once again I try to line up the holes so they match. Up as best you can before you push it all the way back. screws back in. Same story as the top two, don't need to tighten down like crazy, just enough so they won't fall out. This aluminum is very soft. Pump arm. If I can. Test it at 12 gram, make sure it seals up fine.